Whether it's for solar surfing or storing liquid oxygen, NASA is looking for a way to achieve cryogenic temperatures in deep space.
This is Innovation Now, bringing you stories behind the ideas that shape our future.
NASA's Innovative Advanced Concepts, or NIAC program, funds ideas that fill technology gaps. Here's Robert Youngquist from Kennedy Space Center to tell us about one of those projects.
The purpose of cryogenic selective surfaces, at least as we propose this, is to try to get a object out in deep space as cold as possible. And with the current technology that we have, this is not possible. We can't get things cold enough. The primary reason is the sun. And you have to be able to come up with some way to not absorb most of that power in order to get cold enough that you can store cryogens or operate superconductors.
The concept the team is using isn't new. They have simply rediscovered an idea from the 1960s and are reapplying it to space technology. The team proposes making bricks out of a powder that scatters the sun's radiation rather than absorbing it. And the success of early tests has the team shivering with delight. For Innovation Now, I'm Jennifer Pulley.
Innovation Now is produced by the National Institute of Aerospace through collaboration with NASA and is distributed by WHRV.